Go up to Satan now.
The bid was presented to the president by a team led by the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayewa, State Minister for Sport, Honorable Peter Ogwang, and FUFA President, Honorable Moses Magogo. The team also had First FUFA Vice President, Justice Mogisha, Second Vice President, Darius Mogoye, ESCOM member, Ronnie Kalima, Nicholas Kiza, and Projects Manager, Sumaya Chiwanuka, and National Council of Sports officials. President Museveni welcomed the idea to host AFCON in 2027, but he rallied the youth in sports on income-generating activities.
Wherever I am, I do sports. But you must, sports must be part of a totality, not just isolated. Especially the spectators. When you come to spectate, what have you done before you came? Because the other one is like a manipulation. They swell the crowds, they go back to misery.
The First Lady, Janet Kataha Museveni, believes that the bid will enhance the already existing good relations between the East African countries and will promote it.
Africa Pamoja Bid, holding the three founding nations of East Africa. It's a timely initiative for fostering and widening East Africa integration for a common market in the future. But we also welcome it because it gives an opportunity to our young people know each other and to do things together.
The bid will tomorrow, 23rd May 2023, be submitted to CAF in Cairo. Uganda, Kenya and Tanzania put in a joint bid and will battle Algeria, Egypt and Botswana. CAF also confirmed inspection visits that will be done between June 1st and 15th July. The date of CAF decision will, however, be communicated.